So we took the intact tooth, we micro CT scanned it, I physically cut it in my lab and made a thin section, which allowed us to calculate how long it took to grow, map the elemental chemistry inside the tooth, and then work out ancient records of climate from tiny little spots